Hi folks, this is Vince with Dad's Gaming Addiction, and today we're going to check out Grass Cutter. This is a game that you can find on Steam for about $5. I just got my press copy from the developer 5 minutes ago, so this is going to... Oh, shut up! This is going to be a first impressions video, and I'll be learning as I play the game today. So here's a look at the main menu. Start, select pack, master pack, setting... Shut up, dog! Oh, right! Language, shadows, display monitor, I guess, and then you've got sound and music sliders here. I do have the music off for the sake of the commentary and to prevent copyright issues. Now, I don't know what... Oh, this is not select pack, it's secret pack. Shut up, dog! I'm so distracted by the dog, I can't even pronounce this correctly. Secret pack. What is secret pack? Okay, I have no idea what this is. Are these levels? I don't know. All right, let's just go to start. You want to have a beautiful town and a high status in society? Our new formula and innovative technology will help you. Your town will no longer need to be cut and the grass will be several times thicker and more beautiful. Incredible. Oh, that's just wonderful. Is that a cat or a dog? That's a cat. A cat that apparently craps behind furniture. Stupid cat. Next. There is protection against bugs and parasites. Grass extract. This is an ideal town. Okay. Not exactly sure what's going on. Alright, so someone is... Alright, so I guess I was watching TV, saw this commercial, and I ordered this extract stuff from my grass. But it grew monsters. What? It seems our product wasn't stable. Reports are being received from around the country that we had actually begun to live this life. Okay. Scientists working on the grass extract say that they had little time to test it, and they had added too much of the ingredient levantine. Alright. We need to do something. We need someone who can cut all of our customers' lawns as soon as possible. Find the best lawnmower. I guess that's where I come in. Can I reject it? Fine, accept. Hey, my name is Michael Green. I am the director of the company, Grass Extract. We have recently developed innovative lawns. They are thick, beautiful, and do not require additional care. But our scientists made a mistake in the DNA of our grass. Now our lawns come alive, in the truest sense of the word, and monsters grow. They cannot be set on fire or poisoned with acid because the components released into the environment can infect other plants nearby. I was told that you're the best lawn mower in the country. We need your help. Alright. So basically, cut grass. Got it. This should be interesting. So... Alright, so here I am. Okay. Press to start. Press what to start? I don't understand. Am I using the controller? Am I using the Xbox? I don't know. Okay, I'm going to use the Xbox 360 controller, see if this works. Okay, that works. All right, so here I am. Okay. Mow the lawn. Got it. Oh, apparently I have battery life on the very top there, so I have to be as efficient as possible. Oh, I need that. All right, so that refills my battery on the very top. All right, and what's the C do? Plus one what? Oh, I need that. Alright, so that yellow light comes on. What is... I don't know what that C does. Alright, we'll come down, get it, and come back up. It says plus one, but I don't know what... Plus one what? There's E on the upper right-hand corner. Oh, energy, I need that. Okay. Good job, this is your reward. Oh, coins. Bonus for completing the okay, so I guess you're given stars based off of certain things like time, possibly. I mean, I know I didn't do the best. I mean, I went over existing squares that were already cut. All right, so I guess some tooltips would have been nice here to know what these different icons did, because I mean, I'm guessing this is replay. This is back home, back to the menu. Okay, and then lawnmower, I don't know what that is. And then here's play. So if I hit play, I don't know what the lawnmower button does, though. All right. If I click on that. Oh, I can upgrade lawnmowers. with the money that I'm collecting. 150 is the next one. All right. And then it gets 750, 6,000. Saves energy by 50%, 25%. What the heck are these? Wait, I can use cows? I don't understand. What is this? Llamas? Rabbits. Why do I use... Okay, back. Well, yeah, I guess they eat grass. That makes sense. All right, let's go to the second level. All right. So I gotta be efficient here, if at all possible. I wasn't very efficient, but okay. I can mow the lawns however I damn well please. Thank you. All right. Oh, I need power. I'm going. Oh! What did I just do? I think I just hurt my energy reserves by going over that. I got it. Alright, I need energy on my way back up. I'm going. I got it. And then your completion scores in the upper left-hand corner. I'm not going to bother with that. It's only one coin, I think. Here's your reward! Oh, 3 stars. Okay. Can I replay a level? Oh, start. Can I replay a level and get more coins? Like, can I grind for coins? Let's find out. Let's replay this level as efficiently as possible. See if I can beat my record of 46 seconds. Energy. All right, we'll come back down for it. We're in the red. All right, we need to get down there. Oh, hell. Ugh! That was close. All right, I messed up. Now I'm all discombobulated. All right, let's see if we can finish the level without getting that second energy pack. We might need it. All right, let's grab it. Come back down. Okay, 43 seconds. All right, so we beat it by 3 seconds. Let's see if that did. Oh, okay. So we did get more money. Okay. Let's see if we have enough to afford the next one. We've got 307 now. So is that just for the color? Like, that's just... That does nothing for me. This is... It doesn't actually start getting... Okay, whatever. So it doesn't really start saving energy or whatever until like 6,000 credits or whatever. So I don't see the point in changing lawnmowers. I mean, I like blue, don't get me wrong, but if there's no point to buying a lawnmower, then I'm not going to do it. What did I just do? I just bought it, didn't I? What the heck? Okay, I hit play. I'm hitting play! What the heck? I don't understand. What? Something screw. Right. What is going on? I'm hit. All right. Click. There we go. All right. For whatever reason, the controller and the mouse. For whatever reason, hitting A on the controller was jumping into the lawnmower menu, and then bought it. I didn't even want to do that. I had it over the play. Yeah. Anyway. So I have to use the mouse and keyboard for menu. Navigation, and then I guess the key. Let me try using the keyboard on here. Let me try WASD. All right, WASD works too. So forget the controller. I'll just use the mouse and keyboard. Okay, quack, quack yourself. I was going up that way anyway. All right, ducks. Jeez. Oh, there's energy down there. I need to get it. I'm going. I'm good. All right, good. I don't think I beat any good times or anything. I mean, yeah, I definitely didn't do this in record time, but... Technically, there's no record right now, so it doesn't matter. 45 seconds. That's not too bad. What did I get? 3 stars? Yeah! Rank up! Lawnmower 2! What does that do? What do I get for it? So what does my rank do for me? Alright, play. Alright, guess we'll do this one here. Now, what is. Are these the stats? Oh, okay. I guess that's the leaderboards. Now, what's this lawnmower to. I don't understand. What is this? New member, champion, persistent, god. So I'm guessing these are just titles. I don't think the titles actually do anything though. Well done. Great job. Be careful. The monsters are starting to be revived. People call them Mongrass. Mongrass are stuffed with chemicals, and any contact with them can cause an explosion. People are protected from Mongrass via ditches filled with water. And the construction of intelligent enclosure systems. You need to figure out how to circumvent obstacles so that you can mow all the grass. Force energy for lawnmowers will be delivered to the clipped areas. Hurry up. While the Mongrass hasn't matured and hasn't begun mutating. All right. So there's a crate there. All right, so I need to get over there somehow. Probably what the box is for. Oh, there's the cat again. Probably gonna take a dump in a minute. That's because that's apparently what cats do in this game. They just crap all over the place. Behind furniture and people's houses, you know. As cats do. Oh. What was that? Oh, I think I scared the cat. Oh, I see. All right, energy, you got it. All right, here I come. I gotta avoid these guys now. Wah! Oops. Free gift? What's the free gift? Ah, okay. 43 coins. I don't know why I got that. Level failed. Restart. All right. So we know that pushing a crate into water makes it land. And there's energy. We need to get that in a minute. Scaring the cat again. That's definitely a weird cat sound, though. All right, we'll start from the bottom. Okay, we need to avoid these guys. Do they have a pattern or is it random? It doesn't look. I need energy. Oh, there's energy all the way. Oh, level failed. Oh, free gift in 4 minutes. This is pretty tough. Okay. So I think you guys get the idea. What we'll do is we'll play more in the next video. If you guys haven't already, subscribe to my channel and check out my official website, www.dadsgamingaddiction.com. This is Vince. Thanks for watching, and I'll catch you next time.